Goldust.
The name is Goldust, I think. Looks like.